Everybody, it's LPS Puppy Tails here, and this is my first ever video on my iPhone X, and just testing to see how it works and the resolution, the quality, the frames per second, and it's pretty good. Moving around is pretty well. So I think this is great quality. It is so beautiful, but the only downfall is that you cannot pause, so you have to do clips, which takes way longer than just pausing, so I might have to get an app for that, which is a bummer. And you can also not download PowerDirector on iOS, which sucks, but I know way more other editors that I can use, so yeah. And also, I'm going to be using iMovie for this, so yeah. This is my first ever time using iMovie, so yeah, I'll see you guys later. Bye.